بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In English, this audiobook, or I call it audiobook catalog, ABC. In the written catalog, there is reference to this ABC. Anybody want to understand the new concept of which is the hashtag NC00? Need to listen to this audiobooks recording, and if he bought the book, let's say by whatever X amount, whether $5 or $8, whatever, he will have access to this audiobook. It will be upon request. Without the audiobook, it's difficult to understand any new concept of of course, it is tied to XI5500 every record. Are numbered, all the records are. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This recording belong to WCP 00XI500. Of course, WCP is wood connector product. And this product is the nano for the huge product, which is the unit, we call it the unit. Piece is unit. It's like a brick. If you want to build building, So you count how many brick in this building. If you build, let's call data center for 800,000 terabyte server is there. You want to build building. So this building, whatever size, has 800,000 brick. So any building consists of bricks. So this wood connector connect brick. It's made out, this brick made out of wood and aluminium. Let's call it Huawei. So the building itself, it is Huawei. Wood, aluminium, window. So every brick is window. The I is for new, which is in the XI. So the X is old, the I is new. Because the material is different. The brick material is clay, is cement, is whatever. But this brick is wood, aluminium, window. So no need for windows. Because the brick is window. And the size, will reduce the number of bricks. Instead of 800,000, it will reduce to ready brick, maybe to 80,000 or so. And this brick is going to be fast, like faster than the other brick building. And you can do it cast in situ. In the legacy, Huawei, you have to build up, not to transfer the, supposedly you are going to area, doesn't have a brick supply. So you have to build your own factory to produce the bricks, and this will take time, maybe it will take 1 year. But here you can order the brick, the bricks, and you just do the building. Like every week, you divide the 80,000 by the week. You request it, it will come. So if you'll have a stock. If you have enough builders, maybe they consume in 4 days this amount. of break received. So the production will be fast, or the building will be fast. And let's say the other building, the legacy, will take average 2 years. This method will take average 8 months fast. We'll stick to the building for data center or servers. And this building envelope, you are building by this bricks. It will reduce the cost of energy for lighting, for air conditioning. So the life cycle cost can be calculated differently. The life cycle cost is the cost of installation, operation, and maintenance. So this Huawei system will reduce the cost, let's say 25 years the building. The legacy, the normal brick, the operation or the installation, is the time is more, and the maintenance for the building will take more cost, and also the operation, the bill. So the cost, when we talk about cost, is life cycle cost. The cycle is 25 years. So the operation, and the operation, by the way, for the legacy, it will increase. Like the first 5 years, budget for operation as an average yearly, maybe the first year you don't need any operation, any maintenance, O&M. So the life cycle cost is the cost of O&M and the initial cost, installation cost. Cost always related to time. So the depreciation to be calculated over the 25 years that the building cost will be zero. So if it costs $800,000, you divide it by 5, and the calculation is not easy, because every 5 years it will go more, and it's not easy to determine. It's a complicated calculation, because it has manpower, it has dedicated manpower, it has dedicated salaries. If it is in remote areas,
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim,
and this manpower need to live
in English,
in places, like if the manpower required in the first, they call it ramp up
this audiobook
manpower. So the team,
or I call it audiobook catalog.
Catalog. The cost ABC of this manpower will build up. Supposedly there is 8 people. In the written catalog, okay, it will raise up. There is reference, and maybe sometimes you will call external people for some
ABC.
Some work. Some expert come and put solution. But here the world
anybody
doesn't need any to understand maintenance, and it can be done
the new concept
of and also the initial cost of NC or 0-0, it will be reduced. You don't need factory to build up the bricks. Only order. Need to listen to this, either come by sea or by trucks,
audiobooks, whatever,
recording on a weekly basis. And if he saw the critical method in the book, or the plan, let's say by whatever X amount, doesn't have bottom
whether name. $5 or $8, whatever.
He will have
the critical,
will have
the critical method calculation
will be
this
very
audio book.
It will be upon request. So this WCP00, it's an
without
of course it's audiobook. The audiobook, it's difficult to understand the plan for the legacy.
Any
business plan,
new concept of
for life cycle cost. It's complete business plan, it has
of
a risk.
Of course,
it is tied to like maybe
XI55,
then you will lose everything, 0-0. But here this building, every record, like if anything happened, the damage will be, are numbered, all the records are numbered, small, and then you can maybe you lose 50%, whatever,
request,
you can order it and this to rebuild it fast, specific after earthquake or after whatever. It's difficult.
Force measure.
This is risk because it will
and
be
added.
The insurance doesn't
give.
To have, if there is third party or something.
The record,
sometimes
it
people.
Has to be requested.
One by one, after you finish the one, you will lose the people, the one plus
the other.
It's like reading a book. They will not, because we'll be having stay for this catalog, because you have to cut the salary, stop everything
more
for
than
another 2 years, 20 hours. And we'll split.
And it is movable.
Like every audiobook. And you can move the whole building with the number, assembly
will
and
be maximum
15 minutes. The example always about these numbers, okay? 800,000 brick and the building is 4. So 15 minutes by data center.
60 seconds.
And also, it's 900
legacy
seconds. The building. It requires a
so it
backup generator.
800 seconds.
Here,
no.
Seconds. This Huawei doesn't need any. It will use the fresh air circulation. And it will use
I'm watching the counter.
DC power. Not AC power. Not alternate current. But direct current, almost about. So this by itself, it will reduce the maintenance and operation. It is like the building itself.
So
is
this
circulating
book,
the air, this car rope, it's building
even
up,
without fans,
the understanding, without motors, of the car rope. Maybe you bought section like magnetic field that involve only 4, which is 1 hour. This will reduce the installation of cables and this. Or let's say, so the wow building is to be operated by DC electricity, because the 1 hour is for lighting, for air conditioning, for everything. I mean, the seconds, let's go by minutes. Reduce the cost of inverters. So 80 minutes, no need for inverters, direct current. It's more than 1 hour for heating, for whatever, cooling. So there is 20 minutes because the building, and we leave, even if you were cooling, it's for the heat dissipated from the equipment. Then you have to have air conditioning, machines, the expected questions. If you bring the machines, like portable machines or whatever, which is the QA, okay, it has a motor and fans. So it's interactive book, but in the Huawei, the fans all by like, of course, the questions has direct under the category, the category of understanding. Or if you want to use motors, it's to say DC motors. The question I want to understand, the motor itself DC, not the motor AC, then you have a reference to the number. Like for the air conditioning, for everything. And also for the server itself, you don't have to have the UPS, uninterrupted power supply, because the UPS is for, so let me start with this 00. Its component has inverter. So you reduce the cost of inverters. Let's say invention, not discovery. The inverters is to change the AC to DC, because the definition of discovery, like the AC, if you requested with inverter, it will be the total of inventions. But you have the circulation in the building of the air, which reduce at least 50% of the energy. This is to simplify. Okay, let's say the heat dissipation. Somebody has equipment in one field, and it can be also 90% or NCO, which is invention, because in this data center, majority of the heat is the equipment. Then if we have the electronic, 80 or 25, whatever, because anyhow, it will go 0.2. To explain this more, because this is 5 in the center, they know everything. Even the server, and then 20, if you this give is it. Another 5. AC, and then the data, 40, another 5. It will take time more, and the heat more, but then 50 is smooth, it's 20, and then 80, 25, because the servers are, so if anybody, electronic. So it requires the group DC, not CO, when it reaches 25, we can so call the server, this now it's total 25, it has inverter, like, new concept of, we say the supercomputer, we can call it discovery. Okay, the cost of the building for supercomputer with AC is like Nobel. Let's say 8 times inventions. If you make a supercomputer DC, 25 new concept of at least 8 times. The cost of the, it deserves building envelope. Nobel Prize. And I have experience. I was commissioning leader. I give example, the new concept of education. This is in Kaust. King Abdullah. Then under education. Energy. It is 90 kilometers from Jeddah. Of course, everything related to. So I was the commissioning leader for air conditioning. Energy. Because plumbing, the energy is the most the system always. So it will reduce the EIL and any concept and invention list. There is energy. So at that time, maybe you have 80,000. Now the, the commission AI, we issue 80,000 EILs, which is GPT. But so there will be in this building special server, the EILs will not be more than 20% for the GPT. And now it is GPT-4-800. The difference between the two, it's ready to go. They're ready for GPT chatting, which you ask question, it give you. But the word sustainable is GPT-4. They added to compare this or for use in the life cycle cost. It's a small part, which is just came out to public, comparing the in April AC current to the release DC current. Anyhow, we need this. We will give examples for other GPT application for a board request to search if the building is for like hospital for what we call it, because the hospital or university, it has also data center. Now everything has the this 00 IoT. I'm going to talk about internet many things, which is the control in relation to the air condition of things. So the new concept always, or now the applications. It's like so MIOT. Hashtag NCO00 medical underscore XI5 for EIOT 500 education. It's related to or DIOT air condition for data. Even so the IoT will be calculation will be changed. Is related to the direct current for all this IoT air conditioning and system. And give the and example. The give the company example for the servers for this in the for world. The internet. There is two companies, which is Johnson and Johnson. And because Simmons. The internet is required for any, we call it application. Of course, not IBM. It's not in this business. So all the material of the application, I stop here with the new concept of under this, it will be stored. We'll have so many. It can go to Wikipedia, this catalog, audiobook, because it's a new concept. Recording. Also, let me give you something about air conditioning. AVR. Thank you. Air conditioning is it's not related to the heat or cold. Because if the servers are in building, in city, like London or something, or even north, in the Iceland, it needs cooling because the server will build up heat, so you need to exchange to relieve the heat. So relieving the heat is cooling, adding the heat is heating. And the air conditioning is to circulate the air. Especially for the server, we need cooling because heat dissipation from the servers, if the room without server is minus 30 or minus 40 Fahrenheit, after maybe one day, it requires some air conditioning system related to the capacity, like 1,000,000 tera or 800,000 tera in a special room size. Of course, it needs room and maintenance and uninterrupted power supply, everything. But for what? For the air conditioning. Because if you depend on the electricity, you need backup generator, you need UPS. So if the this server room doesn't depend on the electricity, which is AC, alternate current. Otherwise, something will happen. So it will have its independent, sustainable energy source, which is solar energy. Or other type, supposedly it is, you know, an area has solar. And even the server in the Iceland, the server room can be an area which is, has at least production of 5 hours solar energy during the whole year, to reduce the cost of the source of energy. Supposedly there is no nuclear power, no. So it will require fuel if you bring a diesel engine or something. And this will be also the electricity AC, it has a lot of maintenance burden, you know. So the sustainable source, which is solar energy, is required, no interruption. It's not backup system, it's the opposite. Solar energy, photovoltaic, doesn't need any backup system. Maybe redundancy instead of backup, يعني there is redundancy. Like the server in the cold area, of course it needs only ventilation, circulation, because the outdoor is cold. Anyhow, we will talk also about related to air conditioning about LIFA, which is less energy, all fresh air. And double L, LL, LIFA, which is the legacy, or legacy. Like LIFA is a new concept. And the old concept is legacy LIFA. So we'll talk about LIFA instead of air conditioning. It's like cooling by the fresh air. Even in hot zone. Like hot countries, like the Middle East. So in this 00 we talk about there is four recording about these two items and these examples. Thank you.